asked people on Instagram what they wanted me to do for a video, and people said a day in the life of Karis. To sleep, I should be, because I wake up at 3-4 in the morning. So good morning, it's time to wake up. Welp, now let's go shower.
Moments later.
Okay. This guy's starting to wake up.
This guy's awake, so I'm awake.
And it's now 5:59. I finished everything and I blow dried my hair. 5:29, I mean. Gotta take our daily thermometer test. So let's take. Okay. COVID test. My least favorite part. I hate this, but you have to do it, so. Be braced to hear me sneeze 1,000 times.
This is the trouble.
Today wasn't that bad. So going, we'll just wait. I'm gonna do that. Spooky. Put it on my phone, and we're gonna go brush my teeth.
One pair of pants later.
Okay, so we just finished refilling my medication box. It's in my bag now, and it's 6:03, and so it's time to go.
Coffee.
So this part is just kind of boring. It's just me being weird on the bus. And I'm at school. So usually I'm the first there, so turning on the lights and stuff like that. Yeah, all the buttons. And then usually I write random stuff on the board. So here's me writing the date. But I forgot it, so. And yeah, basically this is a time lapse part. I do this every single morning. Pretty cool, right? And I write a special little message in the reminders, and yeah, I do it every day. Also, Josh and Buffett is going on tour! Ah! Don't kill me.
Okay.
臭。
那个梦。啊！No, I'm happy because he's finally going on tour, so I can look at pictures of him on tour while crying because I can't go. Happy and sad at the same time.
What do you want in life?
That she's done a lot of wrong things to them. And in return, we're able to make use of this
memory. And that says a lot about life, which means people come and go, but your memory of them will never leave.
Very good. Memory. Memory.
So in this video, Nini and I are saying even when the best part to a teacher, well, a guidance counselor who's leaving school, and I don't even know her that well, so.
I'm giving up, I'm giving up on you, baby.
Move out. Okay, so it's a very long struggle.
Sorry.
With window less bathroom. Window less bathroom. Okay? So how is your foot? That is the environment. Okay? So about the
I don't like cats. Oh yeah. You were like, you didn't know. Guys, you're trying to not attack. Oh, yeah. Why is there such a dude on the screen? It's so creepy.
Alright,
it's just
little.
Okay.
Hey,
what's up?
Is it good?
Is it good?
Yes.
Okay.
Very?
Yes.
1 to 10, how much?
1 to 10.
How much?
11, 4, 6, 1, 6.
I don't know what you're saying. 6?
I'm filming a day in the life thing because you asked for it. So.
Ah, yes. How about a lot?
You and like 3 other people. I think it was like shareable.
And some other dude that I don't
know. Sarah, sorry, I'm gone.
I don't know. She copied my edit.
Very chattery.
My God.
They're go for gay.
I can't look at the
okay. Now we wait for women. So, Chatter, I like this. And Stranger Things Season 4.
This can be a picture.
Can be. Does it have fun? Do you have fun?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Nice.
Yeah, the lighting here is crap.
Yeah.
Because, wait, 1, 2, 3. We took a bunch of photos and I didn't record a video, so yeah, there's me lying on the floor. I'm just weird in all of them.
So, how do you do it? How do you do it? Yes, just do it. You only have one essay. Right?
This is the best part. Giving up on you.
10 p.m. at night and I'm all alone. I might get kidnapped. Oh my god. It's raining too. Uh-oh. But whatever. I'm getting ice cream for my family. It's so dark. Oh shit. Too bad it's that break.
I'm going to pick up my sister.
What's that?
It's a snail.
Hi.